more extra disassembly. This is the part that I tell people to be careful. You're gonna unscrew the handles. We'll do that now. Okay, handle's about to come off. Handle comes off. Other handle and screw comes off. You can see them there. And I forget what they call this component, but it comes right out. Whoops, when it does, your trigger comes out. Beware, there's a spring on it. Don't lose the spring. I replaced the spring, it's a new spring. When you mount it back in, the flat metal part with a hole in it goes on this side. And to put it back in, you're going to squeeze it and push this back in until you feel it falls in the slot, and that when you press it, it pushes the little bar. Okay, taking it back out so I can show you taking this out. This guy here comes out. You'll see this is the sear spring, that spring right there. I'm not going to show you how to assemble that. It's actually really difficult. And I'm not going to disassemble this pin. This pin here comes out and it'll release this clip which holds the magazine. And that pin also holds this entire assembly in here. The spring here, which is for the, sorry, I wasn't focusing up. Whoa! Damn.